You know, this planet has been here for an extraordinarily long time. And since it arrived here, and since life first came into being, beings without number have appeared here, lived out their lives, and passed away. In time, each one of us will too. And in all the time that this planet has been here, life has expressed itself seamlessly through every creature that came into being. And every one of them came, expressed themselves, and passed away, and left behind everything that they came to for the benefit of everyone that was to come. That's what it is to just be an expression of life. Now, when we allow ourselves to be that, when we get in touch with the power of that current that is relentlessly trying to express itself through us, it doesn't express itself as greed or wanting more. It expresses itself as love, as appreciation, and as gratitude for the fact that we are simply here. Perhaps we've missed a trick. In our ingenuity, we've become competitive. In our race to display ourselves elaborately, in our need to be seen, we've created all kinds of things. We've become intoxicated with the idea of ourselves as the creator. And gradually and in stages, we've allowed ourselves to lose our connection to the power of that creative force that actually is the support to our lives. It just is life, my friends. It is nothing more, and there is nothing we need to add. So in all those times that we spend gnashing our teeth, racking our brains, trying to work out our master plan. What am I here for? What do I need to do? How am I going to be seen? For what will I be remembered? We didn't come here to be remembered, my friends. We came here to turn up. There is nothing we have created. There is nothing we will ever create that will come close to the miracle that is going on outside your window in nature 24 hours of every single day. When we, each one of us, stops for a moment and actually turns up and opens our eyes and recognize what it is we are a part of, we know there is nothing to add. But thank you. There is nothing left to say, but thank you. And the next thing that arises in our hearts when we step out of the way for just a moment, in that moment that we get over ourselves and just stop and look and connect, not just to each other, however amazing it is to feel that connection, when we connect to what it is to be alive, there is nothing we could add. So I don't know how it is that we got ourselves so confused, thinking that there was something. Well, I hope we are coming to a time where we will grow tired of our need to display ourselves. I hope that we are coming to a time where we will fall in love again with the idea that we are simply alive. I hope that we are coming to a time where we fail to see our differences because they are all illusion. I hope we are coming to a time where we remember that we are one. Not one as human beings upon this planet, but one, a single process, life, expressing itself through you right now. And everything that comes into being here is an expression of that single process. We are one, it is one. When we fail to hold all life in our hearts with a loving regard, we fail to remember what we are. There is no end to the suffering that is born of that forgetfulness. It's time we remembered.